You reach Dr. Sphincter's house of high colonics. Leave a message and someone will get back to you soon to schedule an appointment.
Howdy, Dr. Sphincter's house of high colonics. This is Beau, Nair calling. I'm calling about my friend Eddie. He had a disturbing incident there, and I'm calling on his behalf. The man's in the hospital and can't speak a word. Man, what'd y'all do to him at that colonic? He said it was a blowout. And man, he was shaking at the knees and spraying all sorts of stuff out of his rectum. I was very alarmed and concerned at the state of my friend, because he swung on in there like, hey, I'm going to get my ass cleaned out. He came out looking like somebody drove a truck right up his asshole. Asshole. That's right. I said it. What are y'all doing there with the colonic? All right. You stick a hose up there. You wash them out. Tell me what you do. I need to know. I'm not going to come in for one, but I'm going to certainly warn my friends not to go to Dr. Sphincter's house of high colonics. All right. So I'm just letting you know. I might give you a bad Yelp review. I'm going to see how Eddie does coming out of the hospital. If he does wind up with that spring back in his step, and he agrees that it was worth all the pain and torture that he went through to get there, maybe I'll reconsider. But in the meantime, expect my negative review. My name is Bonaire, and I am not getting around.